Once you have done your wound hydration, check the main and the side port incision for any leakage.